One of the most important things about woodworking, which I teach all my students, is keep yourself, your body, your hands, your fingers, behind whatever it is that you're using as a tool and the direction that you're going. So here I am with a chisel, and I'm chiseling this piece of wood like this, but all of me is the other side. Most important rule.